2017 Harley Davidson Freewheeler Review. Stripped down, hot rod style on an easy handling frame that lets you roll with the confidence of three wheels. Miles away from the straight and narrow. The Freewheeler registered puts stripped down, custom style into an easy handling frame that lets you roll with the confidence three wheels gives to a rider. You get classic cruiser lines and styling details, like bobtail rear fenders, slash cut pipes, chrome headlight nacelle, 12-inch mini ape hangers and enforcer aluminum wheels. You also get enough cargo space to hold two full-face helmets. The acceleration is instant thanks to the low-end torque of the all-new Milwaukee-Eight 107 engine. And the 49mm front forks and adjustable rear suspension make the ride smooth. They say good things come in threes, and Freewheeler is the proof. The Freewheeler registered trike represents iconic Harley-Davidson hot rod-inspired styling and attitude that just happens to be on three wheels. Visually and physically smaller than the Tri-Glide registered Ultra, its rear section is pulled forward, making the overall vehicle length 76.2 millimeters shorter. The Freewheeler registered offers a confidence-inspiring stance and a low-profile trunk that adds to its hot rod style. Trike. The Harley-Davidson registered trike platform brings original equipment design, quality and service to the three-wheel motorcycle segment. Trike model utilizes a frame and associated chassis structure and geometry engineered specifically to handle the loads generated by the steering forces and weight of a three-wheel vehicle.